I had a friend of mine by the name of Herbie Small, a Jewish guy that we met in Korea, and we split a $10 bill in half, and he said, we're gonna meet in the United States when we get back, right? So I get on the Dick Clark Show, and he calls up and he says, you gotta come over to the house and eat. So I was okay. After the show, we went over to the house to eat. They had a big table set up. So we were all eating over there, and his wife says, you know, my brother sings. I said, really? I said, who is he? So she brings out this crate of albums and everything, Eddie Fisher. I'm going, here I am with my little stinking 45, and they were praising us. I mean, you know, it was so nice people. It was wonderful. And the next day we went to meet Elizabeth Taylor and Eddie Fisher in New York. But I slept in Elizabeth Taylor's house in her bed.
But she wasn't in that bed.
She was not in the bed. For once I can say, this is mine, you can't take it. Long as I know I have love, I can make it. For once in my life, I have someone who needs me.
I cut it down, I cut it in half.